stay focused. Tuck is running this race. Now, I don't like him, but the man can ride. If he's not ahead of you, he's right behind you. And he won't hand you the win. You'll have to fight for it.
Better see your best out there. I wasn't expecting to find you lagging behind like this. I reckon you're pretty pleased with yourself.
Wade wants to see us right away. He sounded really ticked off. Think it's something we did?
rookie. Look at you. You're my rising star in the off-road world. This is going to be huge for me. And for you, too. I've got to tell you, hero, I'm not liking what I'm seeing.
3, 2, 1.
I'm going to be picking you out of my tie tray. Think you don't need me? You're wrong. I've got to hand it to you. You're hanging tough. I told you that you couldn't beat me. Just a few more miles and then you're gone.
What the hell just happened?
There was a deal, Wade. You lose, you vamoose. Time to hold up your end of the bargain.
Uh-uh. No way. Not happening. And what deal? Anyone hear anything about a deal?
I heard you. Kind of a lot of us did.
Shut up, you. You didn't hear nothing.
Don't try and skip out on it, Wade. All these folks heard you agree to it. Now, are you going to do the honorable thing?
You know what? You're right. I'm gone. Don't think you've heard the last of me. There's still plenty of road out there.
Well, that just leaves one piece of business. You beat Wade and got enough points. But you got him beating Wade. You really want to be champion here? You have to go through me.
Come on, Tuck, we've got nothing against you.
And I've got nothing against you. But someone's got to be the champion. So, we do one more race at the head to see who really owns the off-road. Whenever you're ready, of course. We're gonna see who the real champion is. I'm guessing Wade didn't teach you that move. See if this'll throw you. guess you weren't quite ready to go all the way to the top. We're gonna see who the real champion is. I'm guessing Wade didn't teach you that move. See if this'll throw you. Well, you sure as heck drive better than Wade. Congratulations. I gotta hand it to you, you're the champion. Plus, you got rid of Wade. See, it's not about money. And like I told you, it sure as hell is.
Trying to get us to go legit, because if we're not running legal, people are going to get hurt. There's just too many problems. Tickets, jail time, unpleasant discussions with law enforcement officials, and that's before you start talking about people getting hurt. So go with instead of go against is what I'm thinking. Hopefully that's what you're thinking too.
Get to the chopper!
Man, it would be great to go up in that. But you could see all kinds of amazing stuff.
Detroit, the Motor City, where car culture was born. Take a deep breath and you can smell the history. How sweet it is to be racing here.
Perfect car on the perfect road. Time to be the perfect driver.